Good morning, everybody. This is Susie B. Homemaker coming to you with the Inspirational Breakfast. Today's topic is right never changes. Okay, yes, okay. Times change. People may change, you know, but God's word and what's right never changes. Okay, so we're still living in times where, you know, more things are accepted and people are not hiding what they do and who they are. And, you know, things have happened to us, pandemics, addictions, things like that have happened to us. But right never changes. Even though we can feel open to wear something, you know, sensual, seductive, more seductive than we would back in the days, does not mean that right does not change. See, only times and people change, but the word and what's right never changes. He is still the same. The same things that, the same practices and morals and standards that we were supposed to have back then, we're still supposed to have them today. Just because we have drug-infested neighborhoods and things like that and crime and all of that stuff going on does not mean that right changes. See, we can't expect for the Lord, the creator of all things, to change and to adapt to what we want to do. That makes no sense. We're supposed to be adapting to what he wants us to do. See, only times and people change, but right never changes. God loves you, and I love you too. Peace, and have a blessed day, y'all.